Here's a fun project you can do at home or with your family. I'm gonna do it for my mom for her birthday. I love this idea of a succulent purse. You can put it anywhere in your house, your office, and my mom loves purses, so what better an idea? So first, we're going to start with the container, and in this case, it's a little purse made out of moss, and there's some plastic inside. So now that we have the right container, you wanna make sure, since you're using a container, that you choose a potting mix. And since we're using succulents, make sure you use the right one. There are many different potting mixes out there, and it's made for specific needs for each plant you're going to use. So, since I have my right potting mix and my container, I'm going to go ahead and fill up my purse. Fill up the bottom part, and make sure you leave some room for when you put the plants in, and you can top dress if you need to add more later. All right, so we have that in there. Now, for me, it was important to find many different varieties of succulents. I love succulents because, number one, they are so easy to grow. You don't have to water them very often, and they're very colorful and different textures and really neat sizes. So I picked a whole variety, as you can see here, again, at my local garden center. So I have some that will hang here. I have some for height, and we like to call it thrill, fill, and spill. So I made sure I had some really neat looking colors, some different shapes, and I think we're ready to go ahead and start planting. Now be creative. As you can see here, I have a pot that's obviously too big to fit into my purse, but you can actually go ahead and break those up. As long as you're semi-gentle with the roots, they should have no problem re-establishing in your new container. So you just break those up gently. Got a little spill there for the front of my purse. I'm gonna put that in the side. And then I'll do the same with this one. I mean, how neat are these? Seriously. They just add so much excitement to an office or your kitchen table. So as you can see here, the roots are right there. They're fine. You just wanna be real gentle when you're breaking them up. I'm gonna put this in the front. Here we go. And then I need some height for my container. Now this one is the tallest and they will grow, especially if you use Miracle-Gro plant food. Just squeeze the bottom of the pot, loosen up the soil and the roots, and you're good to go ahead and plant right in the middle. Now if it's too big, like it is right now, I'm gonna go ahead and just shave off some of that extra soil lightly, again, trying not to harm the roots too much. Here we go. This is also a really fun activity to do with your kids. I have a 6-year-old sister and she loves gardening with me. So we're gonna stick the one with the nice little red colorations right in the middle, give it some height. And this one's really neat too, it has a purple shade. One right in the side here. As you can see, all that loose soil will go ahead and break off for you, and that's not hurting the plant. Now this one has 3 separate succulents. I'm gonna go ahead and split those apart and probably save 1 or 2 for another container in my home. Let's see here. This one on the side, and last but not least, look at this beautiful color, how it differentiates from everything I've already put in here. Just be creative. I'll loosen those roots up again. And put this in the back. And when we're done, we're gonna make sure we wanna water thoroughly. And since the soil we already put in earlier today, and after all is said and done, I'm gonna go ahead and water. I'm not gonna feed right away because the soil that we just put in here already has Miracle-Gro plant food in it, so we don't have to feed for about another month. But keep in mind that we do have specially formulated plant foods for succulents and cactus. Go ahead and put some water in this. Giving it a nice drench to start with, but making sure but the next time you water, the soil is dry to the touch. All right, so those should establish nicely, and my mom should have a nice purse to show off to all of her friends. Happy birthday, Mom.